and gentlemen, this young man here has awed me since I learned of his cause. It would have been November, Howard?
Yes.
October, November, somewhere in there.
Yep.
It just absolutely amazed me that this young man is taking time out of his time, and he's going to tell you more about it, but taking time out of his day, his time, to make sure that our nation's flag, wherever it's flown and wherever it's shown, is in good working order. And as a veteran who fought for that flag, whenever I see a tattered flag, it hurts me. But like everybody else, I'm really busy on doing what I have to do. This young man here says, video games aren't that important, and time with my friends may not be that important, but the American flag is. And for that, Liam, that is why I'm gonna be presenting you an award. It says, Certificate of Service. This Certificate of Service is gratefully presented to Liam Wilcox in sincere and grateful appreciation for the, it says, cleaning and restoration of our nation's flag. In witness whereof, this declaration of sincere gratitude is given under the hand of the 2017-2018 14th District Commander on this 12th day of May, 2018. Thank you very much.
Thank you.